Good morning, students. How are you all? Hope all of you are doing well. Dear students, have you ever imagined anything in your house to be something else? Like you must have imagined your bed to be a train or a bus. Your instrument you must have imagined to be a mobile and so on. So today we shall read a poem related to this, where chairs, tables and carpets are imagined to be something else. So the name of the poem is "I See in the House," written by Stanley Cook. So let us read the poem. When I pretend them to be, the tables and chairs are lined where you can safely stand, and the carpet between is seen. The dining table makes a boat, and I climb on there by way of the rocking chair, and out to sea we float. The pattern in the carpet swims like fish on the floor, and anyone opening the door is sure to get very wet. By Stanley Cook. So let me tell you the meanings of the words imagined. Imagined means formed a picture in your mind of what something might be like. Pretend means here to imagine that something is true as a part of a game. Float means here to move slowly on the surface of water. Pattern. Pattern means design. So, in the first stanza, the poet says, here I means the poet himself, and them means the tables, chairs, carpet that he mentions here. So the poet says in the first stanza that when he pretends means imagines the tables, chairs and carpets to be something else. So here he says when he imagines the chair, table to be the land, then it becomes land where we can safely stand. Otherwise, we all of us know that standing on a chair or table is not safe. We may fall down. Only we can stand on the land safely. Therefore, imagining them to be the land, he can stand safely on them. And he imagines the carpet between the tables and chairs spread in the house as sea. So he imagines chairs and tables as land. Chairs and tables as land. And carpet as sea. Carpet as sea. In the next stanza, he says he imagines the dining table as a boat, and imagining it as a boat, he climbs on the dining table with the help of a rocking chair. So he imagines dining table as a boat. Dining table. Makes a boat. So in his imagination, dining table is a boat, and there he climbs with the help of a rocking chair. He takes the help of rocking chair because he is smaller in height and the table is higher than him, so he cannot reach. So he takes the chair and steps on it first, then climbs on the table. And he floats out to the sea. As he imagines the carpet as sea, which is spread between the tables and chairs. In the third stanza, he says that he imagines the pattern of the carpet. All of you must have seen in the carpet there are varieties of designs. So the designs he imagines like fish swimming on the floor, because the carpet is spread on the floor. And he says anyone opening the door will surely get wet, because he imagines the carpet as sea and the carpet is spread on the floor in his house. And we all of us know that the sea is full of water. So anyone opening the door will surely step on the carpet, which is sea in his imagination. Then surely he will get wet. So this is the point that he says. So he imagines the pattern as fish. Pattern in the carpet as fish. So please write the spellings and learn them. Spells. Imagined. Pretend. Next one is dining. Next is rocking. Next is carpet. Pattern. Pattern. Float. Okay, please write the spellings in your copy and learn them. And also learn the word meanings from your book. And please complete your exercises with the help of your study material.